go to college.
I can hear you two all the way up here.
It's your favorite.
Thanks. Your mom's just worried right now. She's got a lot on her.
I know.
Are you going to school? Going to college?
I don't know yet. If I don't get that scholarship, I won't be going anywhere.
You're a smart girl. You've worked hard. Gotta find a way.
Thank you, Ms. Johnson.
I got it.
Got what?
The scholarship. I'm going to college.
Good girl. I knew you could do it. Does your mama know?
No, she's working a double shift tonight, so.
Oh, well, we can tell her when we're on our way to celebrate. I can't believe my little Cassie's going to college.
Oh, stop.
Now all that's left is prom.
Prom? I'm not going to prom.
Why?
Well, I don't have a dress. I don't know how to dance.
Oh, we can teach you how to dance. We can get you a dress.
Well, I don't have no one to go with.
Oh, you don't need a dress. Come on, I'll show you. Just let this slow. Watch your feet go. Slow down. This song was playing when I met my true love. Between married people, it's like how you feel about your mom. One true love, you love your mama.
I guess.
Oh, let's have some fun.
Oh my God, is she okay? I'll be there in a minute.
She has pancreatic cancer. It's treatable, but just within a few weeks, she won't be able to take care of herself. Do you know how to reach the family? You were listed as her only contact.
She has no family.
Well, somebody will have to stay with her, or she could be placed in a nursing home. I'll let you two talk it over.
Well, I guess we're going to have to start looking for nursing homes.
No, we can't do that.
But this is a big responsibility. We can't commit to this right now. I work all the time. You're getting ready to leave.
I can take care of her, though.
Cassie, I know you care about Miss Johnson. I know you want to help. But you can't just quit school.
But, Mom, I can.
Listen, just think about it. Let's weigh all the possibilities, take your time, and I'll help you through this.